With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question is to evaluate integration from 0 to pi under root of cos x plus cos 2x plus cos 3x whole square plus sin x plus sin 2x plus sin 3x whole square dx. Now we have a formula for cos a plus cos b, which is equal to 2 cos a plus b by 2 into cos a minus b by 2. And we have a formula for sin a plus sin b, which is equal to 2 sin a plus b by 2 into cos a minus b by 2. So if we apply these formulas in our integral, first if we consider cos x plus cos 2x plus cos 3x, applying the formula in cos x plus cos 3x, we will get cos 2x plus 2 times of cos x into cos 2x. From this we can take cos 2x to be common and we will be left with 1 plus 2 cos x. Now if we consider the sin part, this will be sin x plus sin 2x plus sin 3x will be equal to sin 2x plus. Now applying the sine formula in sin x plus sin 3x, we will get 2 cos x into sin 2x. This will be equal to, if we take sin 2x common, we will be left with 1 plus 2 cos x. Now if we put back the value in our integral, we see that this is the square of both these. So we will get I is equal to integration from 0 to pi. This will become cos square 2x into 1 plus 2 cos square cos x square plus sin square 2x into 1 plus 2 cos x whole square into dx and under root of this. This will be equal to integration 0 to pi. If we take 1 plus 2 cos x square to be common, we will be left with sin square 2x plus cos square 2x under root of this dx. Now we have a property of sin square x plus cos square x, which is equal to 1. Applying this here, we will get I is equal to 0 to pi. This will become 1, so we will be left with 1 plus 2 cos x whole square under root dx. This will be equal to 0 to pi mod of 1 plus 2 cos x dx. Now we will have to find the value for cos where it is positive and where it is negative. So if we put 1 plus cos 2 cos x to be equal to 0, we get the value of cos x is equal to minus 1 by 2. And the value of cos at cos pi by 2 is 2 pi by 2 3 is equal to minus 1 by 2. So from here we get the value of x as 2 pi by 3. So we get to know that our integral will be divided into two parts. So I will be equal to integration from 0 to 2 pi by 3, where our function will be positive. It will be 1 plus 2 cos x into dx plus integration from 2 pi by 3 to pi, our function will be negative. So minus 1 plus 2 cos x into dx. So this will be equal to integration of 0 to 2 pi by 3 of dx plus 2 integration from 2 pi by 3 of cos x dx minus integration from 2 pi by 3 to pi of dx and minus 2 times of integration of 2 pi by 3 to pi of cos x dx. This will come out to be x limits from 0 to 2 pi by 3 plus 2 integration of cos x is sin x limits from 0 to 2 pi by 3 minus x limit from 2 pi by 3 to pi and minus 2 sin x limit from 2 pi by 3 to pi. So this will be equal to applying upper limit minus lower limit. This will be 2 pi by 3 minus 0 plus 2 into sin 2 pi by 3 minus sin 0 minus This will be pi minus 2 pi by 3 and minus 2 times of sine pi minus sine 2 pi by 3. So this will be equal to 2 pi by 3. If we solve this, we will get pi by 3. So this will be minus pi by 3. Plus if we take 2 common, we will get, we can write this as sine pi minus pi by 3. Sine 0 is 0, so this will be 0. Minus sine pi is also 0. So plus sine, we can again write this as pi minus pi by 3. So this will be equal to, this comes out to be pi by 3 plus, this will be 2 times of this. So we will get 4 into sine pi by 3. So this will be equal to pi by 3 plus 4 into the value of sine pi by 3 is root 3 by 2. So this comes out to be equal to pi by 3 plus 2 under root 3. And this is our required answer.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.